Atreides will be victorious.
We will indeed, and thus I'm going to play the last Atreides mission in Dune 2000.
The Emperor has come in force this time. Even with the Fremen, we are outmatched. Our critical outposts have been divided, yet both must be reinforced and protected if we are to succeed in this final battle. We must fight until no Harkonnen breathes Arrakeen air. And with what troops we have, we must destroy the Emperor's palace. The Padishah Emperor must be brought to justice. Emperor, we come for you.
So here we are. This is the final Atreides mission. We do have quite a nice starting force here, but and we also have should build this really. We also have base defense here and stuff, but this is still not going to be an easy mission. You can hang out here. You can hang out there. So let's have everyone gather here. Well, almost everyone. Let's build a couple of these guys here. What the hell are you doing? So. What's happening here? Well, whatever that was, it's dead now. So then let's upgrade our light factory, maybe. Let's build one of more of you. Well, that wasn't very successful, was it? But whatever. So their Conan base is right here. It's literally right in our face. But I'm okay with that. So let's kill you guys. And let's maybe build couple light infantry for now. Then let's kill you. There we go, and now you're dead. Yeah, let's put another one of these down here. And that's not going to end well, is it? No, it's not. But that's okay, because I've got two more of these. Actually, wait, where did you even go? Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? So actually, let's not build one of you. Let's. Oh, that's just great, isn't it? Squish all of you guys, and there we go. All dead. So, that wasn't too bad, was it? So let's build one of you, and I should really get an arms factory. So, and I should also get some rocket guys. Boja mean rocket towers, not actual guys. And there's a single Sadoka. How scary could that properly be? So let's get that arms factory. And the good part about this mission is that you start with more resources and your bases are closer together. But yeah, we'll see how. Look at this. Yeah, you have to be prepared for this. If you don't know that this is coming, this is going to end horribly for you. Yeah, they're just going. Because these guys here, they're not only going to blow up your. It's actually. Speaking of blowing up, let's just kill you while we're at it. Yeah, we really should protect your harvesters better, but whatever. Let's retreat. So I build a couple of these. Ah, I shouldn't have done that, shouldn't I? But then again, what's up with these single Sadokas that get thrown at us here? That's a bit weird, isn't it? Well, whatever. Let's build another finery and let's build some of them tanks. So, well, you're bold. Oh, more of these guys here. That's okay. I still have a decent tank force left, actually. It's really not too bad. This again. Okay, you guys can get over there. You just kill this guy here. And you get up here. Can I put, no, can't put down any refineries here. Doesn't really matter, let's get one set up here. What the hell? So that was not supposed to happen. Okay, retreat. Retreat to my base defenses. And what are you doing here? You get over here. So those guys apparently left us alone after this. That's not bad at all. So let's get... Where do these guys even come from? Well, it doesn't really matter all that much. But I suppose we can... You know what? You annoy me. You really annoy me, so. Okay, so you guys, you know what? You get up to my front door. I'm okay with that. You do that, guys. So Let's build another one of these. And blow you up. There we go, and here we go. And let's build another one of these. And you please crush this guy. Thank you very much. Let's get a couple more of those guys. There we go. This is really getting annoying. Okay, you get you go up north here. So I can... Yeah, there we go. I'll just stop harvesting in this area for now. So there we go. That makes that a lot easier. So... I'm not quite sure whether I can support it. Stop harvesting there. Just stop it. Let's hope these guys retreat, which they do. Which is quite excellent, isn't it? So, got two of these guys here now. That's good. Then let's get some more power plants. Which we will get. And we also want some base defense down there, but we'll get that too after we got all that power. So far this doesn't seem to be too bad. I need more of an assault force to deal with a threat that requires my mobile attention. But we'll get to that too. So for now, it's going okay. The Emperor is pretty much doing jack. I haven't really seen much of him. And most of what we get is just these... That's these Harkonnen units just kind of hanging around here. It's okay, you just leave. Well, whatever. Oh, that's not good. Well, there's the Emperor. That explains it. Okay, everyone go south. Fix that, please. Should probably build more of these, definitely. You want that, that's good. So got one of these here, that's good too. And then you can squish these hot Sadoka, there we go. And get destroyed in the process, so please fix that. Please fix it. Damn it. So let's put you down here, let's build that immediately pretty much. And let's kill you guys. There we go. That was moderately elegant. Yeah, I need a force to control this area here, and preferably I actually just need to take out those guys. Also need a spaceport just to get to throw in some force a little bit quicker than I can do it right now. So this should do the job for now, but I might need some more firepower there in the future. You give me a spaceport, please. Starport, spaceport, same thing. And you can actually stay here. Yeah, this spice here will run out eventually, so we'll have to harvest here. Which is not great, because we're pretty much in immediate range here, but this only seems to be their Harkonnen support base. So maybe we can harass them with launchers a little bit, because they don't have a construction yard. Like the last Harkonnen support base, then this is going to be a lot easier to deal with than their main base, naturally, because then if everything we destroy stays dead, then this isn't going to be too bad. So get two of these and all of these, and that solves our money problem. So you can, I don't know, hang out here or whatever, and you join this force here. Yeah, I should definitely get some rocket launchers for that as well. And you guys will be killed by those guys. Because you're still light units and you're still not going to resist me here. So, oh, there comes the Sadoka, but that's okay. I can overrun you, hopefully. Where are you even going? I don't really know, but I don't really care. But I'm going to kill you, so... There we go. Got some nice reinforcements here. Should all... Ooh, there comes the Harkonnen Devastator. That's not good. So let's deal with you pretty much straight away. And you please kill that guy. Okay, kill... That tower needs support. Okay, you get over here. I need a repair pad too. So, and you need help taking out these rocket guys here. There we go. So can I build that here? No, I can't. Can I build that? Should have built this some... Whoa, look at that. Okay, do I need an upgrade for that? Yeah, I think I need this upgrade for that, but that's okay. You guys can hang out here because you're probably just going to get yourself killed if you attack me here now. You can hang out here, and I want more rockets and no more missile tanks for my assault force on that base here. Once that base is gone, that's actually pretty good. Then you can mainly focus on defending this area here, which should be a lot easier. So there we go. Repair pad is a go. Let's get all the missile tanks. Well, most of the missile tanks, that is. So, and who else needs repairs, pretty much? Who likes frisbees? So, oh, you actually want my tanks, so that's good to know. Yeah, I want some... Okay, so these guys here, these schmucks are going to... What the hell are you? Do you think you're doing? Well, you attack me here, that's okay, actually. So, in the meantime, you get yourself repaired. No, not my starport, not my starport. Everything but my starport, so... actually, maybe not my construction yard. So... There we go, some repairs are on their way, and once... No, just stay here. That's good enough. No! Stay here. So... Stop it! Yeah, these... Yeah, this here is good enough, in my opinion. Yeah, this is good. Ooh, careful here with the arms factory. And where the hell did you guys come from? Well, it doesn't really matter now, because you're dead. So... Okay, you support this assault here. There we go, get yourself fixed, and all the missile tanks. Oh. Some missile tanks, at least. So you're harvesting directly at my doorstep, which is pretty bold. So, you know what? I may as well kill a couple of their harvesters. So, you need to support me here. Warm attack, of course. Yeah, I think the worms, they never eat enemy units. At least it doesn't really seem like it. They always just seem to go for me, and that seems to be it, pretty much. So, no, you're not going to destroy this. Forget it. It's going to heal in the middle of combat here. So there we go. Let's get another one of these. And damn, you need repairs quickly. So maybe you should... I don't know, you just harvest here. It seems to work relatively well so far. So you get yourself repaired here. So do you. And you kill this guy here, please. Come on, there we go. It didn't even kill this tank here. That was pretty good. And Harkonnen Harvester is dead. So, yeah, I'm actually quite satisfied. Again, it seems that the lack of super evil scripted attacks at the beginning makes this a lot easier. So, you get over here. Let's fix that. There we go. And you're fixed, so y'all can now get over here. And let's see whether we can overrun this base here, which you probably should be able to do. Especially because they seem to focus on light units, which isn't really that big of an issue for tanks that can overroll them. Oh, no, they don't, but that's okay. Nevertheless, let's kill that. It doesn't really matter how much I lose here, as long as I can cripple them. So, damn, you have a lot of stuff. Let's try to kill their light factory too. There we go, and then just kill as much stuff as... But what the hell? That's not good, so you harvest here now. Wow, this was not good. This came at a very unfortunate moment, but that's okay, because we have enough defenses here. I think, I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. But we'll see. So you support this assault here, and welcome back. Nope, didn't want to do that, so there we go, that wasn't too bad. So you can hang out here. Yeah, I think I crippled those guys, lost a lot of stuff, but that's okay. As long as they stop harassing me here now. Especially in a harvest here, then I'm essentially happy. So, how many harvesters do I have left? I only have three left. That's a bit ridiculous, isn't it? Yeah, definitely is. So, you guys go down here. You can, I don't know, hang out here. I definitely need to rebuild you. I need some more defenses there. You can defend with this guy here. Yeah. I lost too many harvesters here. That's out of the question. So I need to rebuild them. I need at least like six or so. So, and those guys, yeah, the harvesting operation should be, yeah, that the harvesters hang out on the field. That's a pretty sure sign that the harvesting operation have been crippled. Probably should have taken on those guys a little bit earlier, but that's all right. You are actually, are you more expensive than you would be usually? No, you're not. Oh yeah, unless you play on a lower difficulty. So what's the deal with you guys? I hope that's like the last, like the death vote they're throwing here. So there we go, and here we go. So yeah, not too bad. I guess this, I hope this was just a delayed basis under attack message. So yeah, now that those guys are out of the way, we can just focus on getting some more harvesters, and then we should be good. Thankfully, our bases are, they're more connected here. If I keep this area under control, we should pretty much be good. And I don't know what's up with the Empire. It barely seems to send anything. So not that, again, I shouldn't really complain about that because it's actually quite good for me, but nevertheless, it's also worrisome because I don't like enemy hoarding. So you can, okay, so you attack me there. That's I'm okay with that, provided, yeah, provided you get into the range of my base defenses. Please don't destroy my starport. Please not my starport. Please not my starport. Oh no, starport is done for, isn't it? Yeah. Unless I can get you guys in. Can you? Nope. Starport is gone. Well, just when I said it's actually going quite well, then this happens. Okay, let's try to squish you guys. Squish them. Why were you not driving directly north when I? Are you serious? Really? I have. Great. Now I have nothing left to defend me against these guys. That's just great. That's just great. So you squish these guys and squish them now. I don't. So you get north of these guys and I tell you to drive south. There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? So there we go. You're kind of weak, aren't you? So let's get more of these guys. And really, now my refinery is gone too. Not my construction yard. I can't use that. So. Okay, you have to kill this guy here. There we go. So I think I can pull this off, but it's not going to be easy. So you please kill this guy, and then we're going to repair this because we don't want to lose more stuff here than we need to lose. Ooh, that was way, way too close. There we go. So, and I need more defenses here. So there we go. Let's build that here, and then let's spend the rest of the money on fixing stuff. So insufficient funds. Definitely, again, we lost another harvester. Yeah, we lost another harvester. Only three, but I think we can recover from this in time. Hopefully, at least. Yeah, I think the harvester was destroyed together with the refinery. Or rather, when the refinery destroyed, they blew up the harvester as well. So let's build another refinery, because it's really not that expensive. At least we do have a nice line of defenses here, so to speak. So let's get you fixed. Yeah, I need some units, but I really need some more income as well. Otherwise, we're not going to get anywhere here. So you please go home. Yeah, but I think I can pull this off. You know what? I can sell one of these here. You can hang out here, whatever, and help with the defense of this position here, which is now a bit easier because we have two of these towers here. And in fact, we have three and they can all support one another. That's essentially what I want. Boom. Dead. And dead as well. That's what I want. This is how this should be. Can you guys get back to the refinery? Please. Okay, so you guys need to help out here. There we go. You get up here. If you can survive this attack, then we're essentially good. So let's fix everything. Oh, rocket guys. I'm prepared this time. You're not good against basic infantry. You're not. So you can help kill these guys here. There we go. Then get yourself fixed. Let's build one of these guys here. Come on. Just defend yourself. That shouldn't be so hard. Evidently it is. But whatever. And let's fix that too. And you can attack this guy here. This guy here shouldn't get too far. So yeah, this guy here seems to have the building explosion sound effect. As is, you even survived. Not bad. So what are you doing? What are you doing there? Well, I don't really care. Let's build one more of these here. Then we need more power. Nope. At least that guy got into range. That's worth something. You can hang out here for now. And so I think there's not enough space here. Let's put it that way. And you should be able to pull this off. There we go again. And we could kill the Emperor's Harvester. We can't really do that now. So what we're going to do instead is we could build another refinery here, but that would be a bit risky. But I guess we could pull that off, especially if we have a mobile force here in the future, on which I probably shouldn't rely now, but whatever. Then again, yeah, let's do it like that. Yeah, we're not really getting off the ground here. This will probably be slower than last time, but it's okay. So if you rebuild our starport, we have to build more stuff there as well. Otherwise, this is not going to go anywhere. There we go. Oh yeah, low power. Should have seen that coming, but didn't. So this again, but it's okay because we have we survived the previous attacks and we do have more stuff now, so we should be okay. And you please get into base defense. Oh, I have low power. No. There we go. That's a lot better. That wasn't the best move, but whatever. I needed that power, so you fix yourself. This again, but it's alright because we do have infantry here. Let's fix everything. Is it? Oh yeah. How did I lose that? What did I even lose there? I'm not entirely sure either, but it doesn't really matter. You kill these guys here. Let's build that here. And let's build a couple more power plants. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what I even lost there, but it doesn't really matter too much. You hang out here. Construction complete. Then let's build some turrets here against infantry from that direction. These turrets here are kind of superfluous now, sure. Could have built those somewhere else, but alas, I didn't. Let's build one more harvester. There we go. I might build another rocket turret here. And yeah, definitely should build another one here as well, so you can fix yourself. And there we go. Here we go. And yeah, this is not a problem now. At least not these light vehicles here. Those just explode. Unit ready. Can harvest here. And then I want my harvester under attack. You just get up here. You get back here. Let's hope you survive that. Please. No, you won't. But who cares? Unless there's no you won't. Well, I just built a harvester, so I guess I'm going to build another one now. Actually, no, that's an MCV. What the hell am I doing? Our base is under attack. So our base is under attack. This is still okay, but you should harvest here. So let's see how well you guys will be doing against this guy here. Probably pretty well, because that guy just decided to not really attack me. Which is great, isn't it? So you hang out here. You hang out there. One more of you here. Then let's get back our starport. They don't seem to attack me from this angle at all. Probably because I eliminate that support base. So there we go. And boom. Yeah, I quite like this setup here. This should get me quite far. So I think I might go for the Emperor next, because the Emperor is apparently he has to be close, because he's harvesting right in my face. So, and is there no Death Hand missile in this mission here? Because it doesn't seem like it, does it? I don't think they've launched any on my base so far. What the hell are you doing? I don't think they've launched like any on my base so far. There we go. So let's get two of those. Get another one of these. Yeah, I don't think they've launched any missiles on me, so they don't really seem to be any. Yeah, I mean, not that it's a problem for me, but just saying. So. Oh no, need more power first. Let's not risk that again. You can, I don't know, harvest over here. Let's build a couple more power plants. I suppose you can harvest here. There doesn't seem to be much enemy activity in that area, so that's okay for me. I like how the frigate arrives and then these guys just fly in, tap this pad here, and then they're just kind of gone. So you please run into my base defenses. Thank you very much for your compliance. So, and same goes for you. Suppose you can harvest here as well. Actually, you know what, you can just go back to your refinery. That seems to be the safer option here. I should build some more defense here, or just put rocket guys there, really. Yeah, I should probably do that. There we go. And let's build a couple more of these, just in case. And anything else? Not really at this moment, but I think I'm going to get more carryalls. This again, we had that before, and it has failed before. Yeah, these. Yeah, they don't really seem to send all that many really devastating huge armies. They did do that in the previous mission with the Orders. Yeah, that was just overall more challenging. Not again. I'm not really complaining about that, but just saying. So I mean, you're free to produce more light vehicles. That's good. It's good for me, obviously. So actually, no. Let's not do it like this. Let's do it like that. So, of course, these guys here will duel themselves now, but that's okay. So I can fix them straight away. Of course, it's really nice that all of these just run straight into this death trap here. So, and there we go. Then everybody fix themselves. And then we can start building up our army. Which shouldn't be too difficult now. So, especially with these guys here, always needing half an hour until they actually reach my defenses. So you can stand. I kind of like you guys being positioned here. That seems to be quite a good position for you. I think I want one more of you. So that should be good enough. You could wipe out this base, but they don't really do anything anymore, so it's not really necessary. But we could at least attack the Emperor soon. We might not be successful, but we'll see. We might at least like scout the base a little bit and might get something done. And we need more power plants before we can get our high-tech facility to build more missile tanks. But we'll see. Maybe we can also find the Emperor's harvesting grounds, but we'll see about that either. So no mass of units coming out. So maybe our harvester killing was actually successful. If it was, that'd be hilarious. So there we go. And looks like it was successful. So you know what, let's not bother with you. Instead, let's blow up your arms factory. And there we go. That was a lot easier. So there's the Emperor's Palace, let's blow it up just in case they do have missiles, which I don't think they have. But you never know. So there we go. And everybody got squished. I mean, I could take this stuff over, but it doesn't seem to be worth the hassle. There's a lone tank guarding this. Yeah. This base here, at least it seems to take more space than the last base we fought here. So there we go. It looks like did we just cripple the Emperor by destroying his harvesters, which should not be possible because the AI should always get more stuff. In fact, you even get more harvesters when you lose your last harvester. Where even is their refinery? Well, you know what? Let's not bother with this, because there's no need to. Let's instead focus on destroying their production facilities, namely their barracks. So there we go. And let's get. Yeah, what's the deal with these guys? They just completely ran out of steam. Where do they even have their refinery? Did I already blow that up? Maybe I did. I don't recall doing it. But does the Emperor have another base? Well, whatever it is, this base isn't going to produce anything anymore. So I don't really care. So let's put some stuff down here. There we go. You can come down here. And you get over here. So these guys are following us. You know what? I don't really care. Just get into my base. Let's build. But put that down here. And let's get that power plant up and running. Yeah, so don't know what's up with the AI on this, because they did harass me a little bit, but they just completely ran out of steam, and then it's just, well, whatever, see you later. And again, I guess I just destroyed the refinery and didn't really see it, because I can't really believe that they wouldn't have, they had a harvester, obviously, it was there, so. And for the most part, the computer does play by the rules in this game here, for the most part, so. They probably see the entire map and stuff like that, but I don't think they cheat in the sense that they just don't need to harvest us. So this is not Warcraft 1. So let's get another assault force. So I should probably try to get through the Emperor's base and then attack the Harkonnen from the rear as well. We'll see how that goes. Can I put this down anywhere here? Yeah. Sorta. Just put it down here, it doesn't really matter. Starport, oh glorious starport, you give me some stuff, I suppose. There we go. And then let's continue to spam stuff. You join my assault force here. Yeah. So yeah, they attack this base early here, and evidently attack the Emperor's base early as well, because it didn't prove to be much of a challenge, did it? So they're just some lone Harkonnen harvesters hanging around, which I'm fine with. I don't know what you guys just froze there for a while. Don't know what's up with that, but I'll take it. That you know what you're doing. So you can gather here. And more of you guys. You gather here as well. And more starporting? Yeah, sort of. I guess I can build a couple of these guys here. And there we go. And I'm actually running low-ish on money. Yeah, the Emperor's base seems to be a lot larger, but he doesn't really seem to have all that many more buildings, and he doesn't really seem to do much more with his base. In fact, neither seems to have Conan, because they apparently run out of money too. At least they barely do anything. Yeah. Oh well, I shouldn't complain, should I? So let's put you down here. Let's build one of you. Oh! You're actually going to attack me here, and now you're dead. So they do make their like infantry wave attack, but even that's not going to kill me, is it? So I could build sonic tanks, or I could not build sonic tanks. There we go. And let's wait for the rocket guys, which are, as usual, always slower. And there we go. So you're waiting for your buddies, I may as well execute you. could take over the Emperor's palace and then get some Sadoka, but already destroyed it, and it's not like that's actually important. So, you get up here, please.
Unit ready.
And there you are. Excellent. You will just... Yeah. These guys here definitely... This is, oh, there's a bridge there. Not that interesting. Yeah, these guys definitely can go through the Emperor's base. So what we're going to do is trying to find that back door. If indeed there is one, which I should... Yeah, definitely got found it. Yep. Going to take that. Always take the back door if possible. How can you not reach that? So, doesn't really matter. I've got an army waiting for you, so you're now dead. I hope the Harkonnen aren't hoarding, but I don't think they are. There we go. And here we go. So, let's have you join the party. And you can destroy the rest of the Emperor's base. I should also upgrade that, and I should be building stuff constantly, and yet I don't do it. More of you. There we go. Don't know what you guys are doing there, but whatever. So, and more of you. Then you can join these guys here. You didn't have to go through there, but you did it anyway. Okay, let's just blow these up first. Otherwise, yeah, I will lose half my army just blowing up this base with barely any units, just due to collateral damage and stuff like that. So, and some base defense. That's just how it works. And exploding buildings and stuff like that too. So, which is rather annoying, but what can you do? Boom. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. Look how damaged my army is here. So you're up here. You will actually take over this repair facility here. So, and you guys can go north as well. Oh, there's their refinery. Well, that's interesting. Well, sorta. So you get this under your control. And then everybody fix him or herself. I don't think there's any female pilots in this game, though. So, oh, they're coming for me. They're coming for me now, but here. That's okay, too. So, nevertheless, everybody fix themselves and or be fixed. And more of you. And indeed, I've got a bunch of guys waiting here. Guys, just get up here, please. Why did the Atreides build their base like among these rocks here? That's really not the tactically most sound choice that I could have made here. Anyway, okay, let's interrupt that so everybody can get themselves fixed. And there we go. It's going to take a while, but it's a large army. But it's also good because it's a large army. So, apparently you could probably rush this really early. Then again, they might rebuild it, so that only gets you so far. So, I think you're the only guy who really needs to be fixed. So let's just fix you. Let's blow up everything here. There we go. Here we go. And we're not going to do this. So you're not going to blow up my repair facility. That's way too expensive for that, and too valuable in this position here. Nice bottleneck though. I guess I could, if I really wanted to. I guess I could build like you. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's just these guys here. But damn, what the hell are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here now? That's a lot of stuff they're just throwing at me here. So what's the deal with all the infantry? Whoa, that's way too much. I can't deal with that. Yeah, that's too much. So Okay, let's recall my army, because I need them here. So otherwise, this is not going to work out well. It looks like the infantry rush is what's going to get me. So please get over here. What did you do here? You know what? I don't really care. So you need to save me here. Why? Just drive over the infantry. So it's not that hard. Okay, everybody, just kill these guys and blow up whatever is left of them. There we go. Okay, everybody, blow that up. You're still hanging around here. Don't know why you're doing that, but whatever. Yeah, I can rebuild all of this pretty much, so there's not much of an issue here. Let's blow that up. And how is the under attack? Where? Doesn't really matter. Everybody just get yourself repaired here. Let's rebuild this stuff here. Yeah, that attack was rather annoying, wasn't it? Then let's get some more power plants and some more defenses up here. I might also just leave some guys here. That might actually be easier. But we'll see. Or I could also get a bunch of these guys here to help me out. Yeah. What's happening here? Well, good thing I had those guys just lying around here. So. Okay. So we should finally be able to get somewhere here. Okay, you join these guys here. Let's build more of that stuff, and then let's put some mobile defenses here as well as a couple of turrets. You get up here, and just in case, let's purchase some more of these because we lost a couple. So there we go, and here we go. Nope, not going to build that right now because we don't really have the money for it. So. There we go. That should be enough for recovery. But we want a couple of these here as well. Because apparently they send hardware down here now. But then again, that's kind of okay because we have you. So. This army here might be less impressive than I thought it would be. But that's okay. Let's just blow this up here so we don't have to do it later. Even though we do have to blow up all the remnants of those other bases. But that's alright. So get up here. What's happening here? Oh, this is just their usual assault. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. I just don't want to deal with the other garbage. So there we go. Here we go. This is all just the usual stuff. So yeah, let's have these guys here run into the meat grinder so I don't have to face them in their base. Yeah, that's okay with me. Don't move too much. Maybe move these guys up a little bit and wait for all these guys here to die a horrible, horrible death. So, and let's purchase more stuff. There we go. Here we go. And there we go. Then everybody get into this corner here and don't drive around. Don't drive around this base. Drive into it. There we go. There we go. Let's blow that up. Yeah, I think we've broken them pretty much here. So light factory, can please die. And the Harkonnen do apparently don't have a palace, or if they do have a palace, then they don't do jack with it. So there we go. That is dead. That is dead. Yeah, they can't stop me now. This was way easier than the other map. So there we go. Here we go. That definitely needs to fall. And then let's just retreat a little bit here. And let's blow up the actual resistance. There we go. Go north. Time to kill some power plants. Maybe I can give some low power. And yeah, this... Wow, the enemy here, they were out of breath pretty much from the start. Oh, well, they still have some of these guys left, but that's alright. And oh, they did rebuild that. They did that. And then in the last act of defiance, they did rebuild that. There we go, and here we go. Of course, the basic base friends don't need any power. Oh, they consume power, but don't need it. So no need to think that those will ever run out of power, truly. And yeah, looks like we won this. It's pretty sweet. Let's blow up these annoying silos. And there we go. So I guess you can sneak over this bridge here with some infantry or so. Maybe engineers and engineer rush them. That should work just fine. And look, just by destroying these buildings, you just lose so much stuff, which is really annoying. So there we go. You still shouldn't have enough. There we go. And here we go. You know what? I'm actually going to fix you guys once more because and we have reached maximum capacity, but that's okay. So, because you guys can now get over here. Don't tell me they have a. There's a fourth base here somewhere. That would be sad. But okay. Nope. Why am I building that? I don't want to build that. I want to build this. So, I think our next assault should be successful, but they still seem to be building stuff, so maybe let's check this corner here for harvester activity, because you never know where the next... What are you doing? Oh, you're waiting to be picked up. That's okay. And yeah, let's see whether they are harvesting somewhere there. Maybe we can do it without provoking them, but I'm not quite sure about that. So, you hang around here. There isn't much, I was about to say Tiberium, much spice left, but yeah, no, doesn't look like it, does it? Then again, maybe they're harvesting far off, but I don't see any carryalls or anything either, so. Oh well, I guess that was wrong, and they are harvesting here. So, you know what, let's do some harvester hunting before we attack them, because why not? There we go. That should get their attention. So they will get a new one, obviously. Or maybe they don't. Oh, you know what? Let's bottleneck them a little bit here. And the further we are away, the easier it will be for us to split the units due to different speeds and stuff. So there we go. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. So let's kill this guy here again. And we actually won this encounter this time. Yeah, we did. We sure did. Looks like they finally are mostly out of stuff. There we go. And squish these guys. Then let's have you guys hang around there until reinforcements are in and you can kill this guy. Until we can kill their harvester again. Nope. It's harvesting there now. That's okay. That is okay with me. So yeah, I totally didn't see that there was another base. I could have sworn there were only... three, but evidently it's four. So just because one thing applies to one map doesn't mean it applies to the other one. Oh yeah, and the mob-up job, it's going to take so long on this map, I can already tell you that. Because it's so difficult to just blow up a base with nothing in it without blowing up half your own forces. Due to like debris, collateral damage, and stuff like that, so... Oh, well, I take that back, they do have stuff left here as well, don't they? Yeah, they definitely do. But oh well, it's okay, because... No more money for you. There we go. That has been solved. And yeah, here we go. It's okay. So they're done now. They are done now. I promise that. There we go. Damn, this just takes forever. I know you can probably do this faster, but still, this just drags like crazy. So more of you, and yeah, once we have another assault force there, then we can finally wipe them out. They can still build some stuff, but they shouldn't, yeah, they're no longer harvesting, and they should be good. I can't believe how much stuff they accumulate in that base, that was kind of ridiculous. I wish they had attacked me with that, because that at least would have meant they would have... made it a little bit easier for me to just attack them there. Maybe I should have attacked them earlier, because this seems to be the smallest and weakest base, but it turned out to be the hardest nut to crack. So, more starporting. There we go. And army is shaping up quite nicely already. And we're almost out of money too, but that's okay. So yeah, those should definitely, finally, absolutely, actually, legitimately be there. The final force they have. And we're finally done here. And there we go. Yeah, this assault force should be strong enough to take them out. And then it's just mopping up the rest of the map. Nope, don't want to have you join my assault force because you're a harvester. There we go. And more missile tanks. There we go. Yeah, I don't think you can get rid of the worms. I think you can put them down, but they only disappear for a while. I don't think they actually completely disappear. But it's okay. They're not, to us, they're not quite as annoying, and they're not always placed completely in your way and far off the enemy base. So here we go. It's on. There we go, and here we go. Squish everyone, let's blow up their facilities, even though they probably don't have any money left to build anything anyway. There we go, here we go. Or maybe they did. Blow that. This base doesn't even have rocket towers. And there we go, let's kill you. And nope, let's kill you. And you, and you. Now this should be over. There we go. So then let's murder you. And maybe get some. Do you actually want additional, like, quartz or so? Maybe. Oh, and you just ran away, didn't you? Ran away like the coward you are. But that's alright. So there we go. Let's wait for the reinforcements to come in. Oh yeah, we still have to fight our way through a couple of towers here. Not that that's really a problem, it's more an annoyance. Just like three quarters of this mission. There we go. Come on. There we go. And Harkonnen's support base is gone. So let's focus on the main base now, which is, well, de facto already dead, so not that that really matters all that much. And let's build more stuff in the meantime. Let's build a bunch of these. Let's just purchase everything we can. And let's build more stuff as well. And reinforcement on the way. Ironically, the quad, which should be the fastest unit, is the slowest. Come on. There we go. And so there's one rocket tower, but that one's disabled because due to low power. And there we go. Squish you. Let's kill these harvesters here, so we don't forget about them. There we go. And then let's deal with the rest of this base here. And then we can kill the Emperor, and then the Harkonnen support base, and then that's it, so. There we go. And here we go. Let's blow up the tech center, and then there are two towers here. And that's it for this base. Boom. So the Harkonnen have been annihilated. That's good to know. So this base here, either we don't have to kill it, or they just give you the message when you annihilate the Harkonnen main base, which may very well be the case. Unit repaired. Unit repaired. You get in here. Nope, why am I building an MCV? Let's just wipe out the Emperor. Maybe that's actually enough to win us this mission here, even though I kind of doubt it, but we'll see. We shall see. Okay, let's just repair these guys, because that might speed things up in the long run, but we'll see. I can actually send... You know what? I've got so many of you here, I'll just send you to this support base here. So... You know what? That's good enough. So what were you doing here? Oh, you were actually transporting that guy in. Well, that's okay with me. So, there we go, let's blow up. I could take over their factory. It wouldn't give me all the attack, but the Hakonnen combat tanks, actually it's slower and heavier, but it also has slower rate of fire, so the Ordos tank might actually be the strongest one to... Oh, there we go.
I must go. I will await you aboard the ship.
One drink.
I am ill, my lord. I fear some kind of attack.
Come. To the three great houses of the Empire, who will have destroyed themselves by daybreak.
You know what I think? I think we didn't need to destroy that support base, and it was a complete and utter waste of time. But you know what? It doesn't really matter. And we didn't even get a higher score than last time, damn it. Oh well. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time in the Ordos campaign. Take care, goodbye.